Check out these unique burial methods. Let's talk Tibetan Buddhists. Their tradition involved sky burials, where the deceased was left on mountaintops for scavenger birds to have a feast on. They also had body breakers who dismembered the body, with bones often smashed and separated. Then there were the Egyptians, who practiced mummification to preserve the body for the afterlife. This intricate process included organ removal, drying the body with natron salts, and wrapping it in linen bandages to ensure a successful journey to the next world. And let's not forget the Vikings practicing boat burials, in which they would bury the dead in a boat. Imagine a grand farewell as the departed spirit sets sail on a magnificent boat to the afterlife. This method was typically reserved for individuals of high status.